Hi guys, okay, I want to sing a song. Bantu Gandhi ki 22, Vassalam Vastu Katautu. No, I don't want to sing any song now. Do you see something in my hand? Yes, it is MI Band 4. It is a very interesting band and it is from Xiaomi company and it is the China product. I don't think it's coronavirus. Topics to be covered in this band is how to keep the charging and how to keep charging and what are the features of this band and what you want to keep the band display. Okay, the band display also is a very interesting one, so I have told you normally. It is also shown in the second topic is features of this band. I have told about that band, that one also, band display, and I am telling you separately. And see the features of the band. If you like it, buy it. Okay, see the features of the band. I will come at the last. Okay, bye. So now let's see the how to keep the MI and how to keep MI charging. You could see that your phone will be discharged and you will keep your phone at charging. So here also MI also, we can keep MI band at charging also. So first I have shown you with my first video that this MI watch, but it is here missing, right? So I have removed the display of the watch. So it is the display of the watch. Okay, this is the display of the watch. And you have to only remove when you have to keep the charging also. When you have to keep the charging, and this is the MI charger, okay? You could see the MI charging middle MI. When you reverse it, the two golden dots will be there. It will be not clear in the video. When you buy the MI watch, and you could see this two golden and at the watch, you could see the green color side, no? Above this, the silver dots are there. So, keep it like this. Fix it. Okay, you have to get some sound. And you can use your mother's phone charger cable and remove the wire of the charging of your phone and keep this wire. And let's see the charging, how to keep the charging. Okay, come. Okay, clear for you. And be careful that the switch should be off. You may get the electric shock. Be careful. You have the switch. You could see the switch is off. You have to keep like that. And I have kept the MI cable charger. You could see the MI charger I have kept, and you can on your face. So it will be charging. See, you can see the charging, and after the charging is full, you can remove off. Okay, so this is about the MI charger, how to keep the MI charger charging. And also I will tell you in this video of the how to keep in the MI strap the display. Okay, so first remove this MI band display, keep here at where you will be at the comfort, where you can keep it is your comfort. And you can see the charge strap and take the display. Take the display and keep the display. You could see the green color lighting, and you have to keep like this. This lighting should be at your body. Okay. This lighting should be at the body. This lighting will be how to keep the strap. I will tell you at the next video. Okay. So how to keep the strap. So take the green side, lightning should be at the body. You have to not keep, you have to keep in the strap, fix it to this, fix it, okay, so yeah, you can see the green light, you have to keep the your green light, and keep your charger, okay, you can keep at your comfort. Let's see. So this is the way how to keep the in the strap and how to do the charging of the MI band. Okay, at the next video I'll show you at I will show you that how to what are the features in this M band, and in the this video I'm going to show that how to keep the features I'm going to show the features of the band one by one, and it's you have to keep at the, you can keep at your what style you want to keep, are you walking or running, you are doing something or else, walking, running or doing treadmills, okay. So let's see how to keep. I'm going to keep this. So this is the way you can have to keep it. You can see there are dots of the at the strap. At the strap, you can see the glove, and which dot to your comfort you can keep the dot. At you can keep the at the which dot you want to keep. You can. Okay. So this is my bag. So how to first we'll say see the status. So this is my watch, and I have kept this password for the security. So don't tell your password while in the video also. So I have opened the lock. Time is 2:58, and you can see the steps. I have done the steps, 145 steps, and the heart rate, my heart rate is 85, and you could see you have to do up, and again the password came for the security. It's very good watch, and see down, so you could see the house of the status. Click it and it will show you the steps and the distance and calories. Fire, and if you down it also, you could see the ID alert. If you sit for long time, it will alert you that to do some workout, and it's the very good one. Okay. I have kept the boss password to for the security, and two times if you have done. And this is the heart rate, it will detect you, and you have to, you could see that the green stamp here, right? The blue, green races, so you have to keep your watch, if you keep your watch, when you keep your watch and you want to see your heart rate after running 26 rounds, you have did the running, and you want to see now your heart rate, so, I have shown you the status, right? Down of the status, heart rate will be there. I will show you down. Heart rate, and click it, and you have to keep at your watch, and it will detect you the heart rate. Okay? Let's go back. And the workout. Let's know about the workout. Outdoor running. It will do the pace. Let's see. The routes won't be. It will come to you normally. Don't bother about it. Okay. Till now, anyone couldn't see one. Okay. Click the tick mark, and it will be ready. And do, and you could see the time, pace, distance, and heart rate, and the zone. You could see the zone will be relaxed or something. Okay. When you want to stop it, just click the arrow. You could see this watch that small circle it will be. Click it and you could see that. Okay. And next is treadmill. I think it will be not needed for you that much. And also we'll see it. Okay. Okay. So next treadmill, and you can see the treadmill here. Next, the cycling. It's specially for us, right? How much distance? Let's see. Okay, I'll tell you about it. Cycling. Yeah, you have to keep the tick mark. Click the tick mark. Click the tick mark. Oh, I think. Okay, it's not coming. It's not coming. I don't know. I will see you. I'll tell you at the last. Maybe come at the last. Okay, it came. Yeah, it came. Directly, you could see. If you don't need, go just back. And this is the walking mode. I did not see you about the cycling mode. And this is the walking mode. It will tell you the time, distance, and how many steps do you walk. Did you walk? It will also tell, and it will direct your heart rate, and you will also see the throne also, I told you. And when you see the circle, do this, it will pause and click the up one that it will be ended. Your session will be ended of walking mode, and let's go to the cycling mode. The cycling mode is not coming, so let's go to the freestyle and swimming pool also. This band has the swimming pool also. So, how much you can keep the meters, they have 25 meters and 50 meters distance, and you can keep the custom how many meters you want to do. And start the 25 meters, I have come to 25 meters, and keep the watch at your hand, and you can do the swimming. Okay, you can do the swimming. So we have seen about the workout successfully, and let's go to the weather. So you want you can see the weather, that today weather is hot at the mobile, right? You could see in this watch also that you could see the Rangare the district and the degrees of how much degrees it is. Okay. These are the notifications, and you can see that it will tell you about the notifications. The charging is left to keep the charging. And let's come to the more option. More option, and here is the DND mode. It's best that you could see the your mode at MI Fit. You could see the time at MI, how many hours you slept at, how many hours you slept, how much deep sleep you went, deep sleep, how many hours or how many minutes light sleep. It will tell you the best. And alarm, you could keep your alarms at the important times, while wake up in the morning and sleeping at the night. You could keep the alarms, and let's see. Music. When you connect the Bluetooth at your phone, it will tell you about the which song you have. Okay, now I will tell you how to do this one. How to on the Bluetooth, or you can see the music at the last, because I'm going to tell about the last about this. And stopwatch. If you want any days, you are racing. You're the coach, and you're racing the how many minutes he did the deadline. He crosses the step, then you could keep the stopwatch. You could keep the stopwatch. Okay. And timer. You're gone for the play, and you could keep your timer. This is the timer of. Means it will tell you the time is up, and you want to go for the play and for the 10 minutes, and it will keep you and on it. For 2 minutes, you want to go to the out to your grandmother's place by the walkable distance to your friend's place. for the 2 minutes. Okay, you can see you have kept the 99 minutes for the more play, and you can stop it. And you can't see in this, but you can't see the time, and also it is locked. And on it, it will tell you the password. You have to keep the password. Okay, stop it if you want. You want to go now to the home, and it will be the best. And find device. It will be connect your device. You could see the device, right? And find device silent. You want to keep the silent mode, you can. And let's come to the blind display. It's the most interesting one. So let's see it. So blind display, you could see when you buy the band. When you buy the band, you could see the display. This is the display. You could see this display. This is the most important. And you can keep the display what you want to keep. So I have kept this display. I like it. And what's about the next? Settings. In the settings, you can see the brightness. You can minus the brightness or plus the brightness. And a lock screen, you can see the fingerprint, you can keep the fingerprint also. So I have kept the on, and if you want the fingerprint or the passcode, you can keep it. It's not that much needed. Screen timeout, it will be offered. It's offering. I have kept the default one, and reboot, factory reset, regulatory, about, and these are not needed much for us. And so these are the features of the band. And now I told about that. I will show you at the last. So I'm going to show that just for 1 minute. Okay, I'm recording from the phone. I did not got the knowledge. So I will show you at the screen recording now. So, bye. Enjoy the video. You can see the video right at the last. I'll show you how to connect, how to go to these settings. How to connect these settings I'm going to show now. So you have to go to the Mi Fit app, download the Mi Fit app, and pair the devices at the up at the top of the right side top. You could click the plus, and you could see the band, and connect it, pair it, and also you can go to your profile, and you can see the Mi band for the charging. It will tell you, and if you want to, you have to on the Bluetooth at your phone, and you go to the YouTube, and this is the YouTube I will show you. Okay, this is one, and now I'm going to do the screen recording. Okay, now I'll see you that see this. You can now, when you could keep your videos at YouTube and go just to this. You can keep your password or like this. I am not going to tell my password at these, because these are the personal stuff. And go down and more, click the more, see the music. The phone is disconnected, so I am not getting the one. So if you connect the phone on the Bluetooth, the phone is connected. You can click the then, and you could see the name Sarile Runi Kavaru My Block Song something. Okay, so this is the one, and you could see something. Okay, bye. So such the interesting one about this band. So you could buy it, really nice. The band is really nice. The band. Okay, at the next video today I'm going to do now. This is the really interesting band, and you can buy it. And I think you have liked the features of the band, right? And you can keep your favorite band displays. And you have to go when When you click the profile and you can see the MI band 4, click it, the MI band 4, and you can see the band display, and go to the custom, and you can keep your phone, you can change your backgrounds, like you can keep your background or your sisters, your families, what you like, you can do it, and you can take a picture, or you can go to the gallery and save it, okay? So this is the interesting features of the band. So please like, share, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to click the bell icons. You can see the more videos in these holidays, and don't go out because coronavirus is out. Okay, stay home, stay safe.